what is Barefoot in Boston? First off, for clarification, you don't actually have to be barefoot. It's named thusly because we are helping those who do not have enough money to buy new clothes and replace old ones. Those who are metaphorically and sometimes literally barefoot. Barefoot in Boston is a march that will take place on February 1st, 2014. On that day, we will meet in Emerson College's Little Building lobby, where we will donate all the donations that we have received. Then we will distribute the packages of food we have made for the event. Then, together, we will begin our march through Boston to serve the homeless. As we walk through Boston, when we encounter homeless people, we will give them some of the food packages that we have made. Also on our journey, there will be 6 checkpoints, 6 different homeless shelters which we will stop at. When we stop, we will give them some of the clothes that we have received as donations or we have bought through monetary donations, clothes that we will be wearing on our backs. In this way, we will become less and less clothed as we walk. However, we are not asking anyone to freeze themselves to death. We are just asking that you cause yourself some slight discomfort so you might get a little, a tiny bit of understanding of what homeless people go through. We also realize that everyone has a different tolerance to cold level. Therefore, wear whatever you want. If it's a coat that makes you feel a little discomfort to help you understand, that's perfectly acceptable. We will end where we started, in the lobby of Emerson College Little Building. But the weather, it won't be like this.
It'll be cold, frigid, icy.
And as we walk and become less and less clothed, we might gain a semblance of understanding of what these people experience every day during the winter.
This is Barefoot in Boston.